My name's Kevin. I'm an intermodal driver in Seattle, Washington. Everything that I've learned about truck driving, I can say was all influenced by my father, who taught me everything that he knew after being a truck driver for 40, 45 years. And that stuff still holds true to today's truck driving. You had to constantly be focused, and you always had to keep that constant awareness around your truck, and that's the stuff that he taught me. How I started with J.B. Hunt was being in the truck with my dad at the time, back in the early 80s, up in British Columbia, Canada. I actually seen a J.B. Hunt truck pull into our yard one day, and I was like, huh, that's weird. What is J.B. Hunt doing up here? So I actually got talking to the driver and found out that they were hiring Canadian truck drivers up there to do a Canadian regional run down to Seattle, Washington. So yeah, that's how I started. I phoned them up, and from that information that I got from that J.B. Hunt driver, and been here ever since.
So Kevin definitely is a leader amongst all of our drivers. Every kind of project we have, anything that we need a very intuitive driver's input on, Kevin's the person we go to every single time. He's definitely been a lead on our military training program, which has completely revamped how we train not just military drivers, but also how we train traditional drivers that come on with us. The J.B. Hunt way, the safe way, how we want them to drive.
In this picture right here, what we're trying to show to a new driver is a proper setup on a driver's side back-in procedure. If you notice here, the trailer's at a 45 degree angle going into a backing location right in between these two trailers here. And then the tractor itself is also at a 45 degree angle. So it helps the driver know that all they have to do is just back the truck straight up without turning their wheels, and the tractor will actually follow the trailer right into the hole.
So our direct to work program here that we started this past year has been huge, and Kevin played a huge role in helping us make sure that was a success. We basically have kind of leaned on him to take care of a lot of those steps for us, and he's done a great job developing that to the level that we have today. And he's absolutely been instrumental in the success that we've had in our training program here.
So what sets J.B. Hunt apart is they've always been very consistent with what they expect from drivers. Some trucking companies that I've heard about and that I've worked for previous to J.B. Hunt, you didn't have that. You didn't have that stability, and J.B. Hunt does give you that stability that you can come to work for. You get great pay, great benefits. There's lots of different bonus areas that you can go into. You have your million mile program. You have your safety bonuses on a yearly basis. You actually have some personal time off that you can take as an intermodal driver. It's one of the best jobs that I could see that's out there.